guy's not gonna make it.
Pilgrim, we spotted specials in the neighborhood. Keep your eyes peeled.
Until today, I thought our chances against the renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
Aiden, we're about to meet up in the canteen. Join us.
Roger.
Let me go! I'm innocent!
Fuck me.
Oh, you're not the first to claim that.
Haven't eaten a thing today.
Keep watch, don't talk. Fine, doesn't matter.
Good to know the squad has my back these days.
After them. I mean, maybe they're not the killers you think they are.
You're Aiden? They're waiting for you. Come on. The meeting's in the VIP room. The mood's friendly. Like fucking Christmas at my family home.
Who do you think you are, you fucking liar?
Calm down, Jack. Before you pop a vessel.
This plan is total shit. Do better.
How about this? Do nothing. It's definitely simple.
Commander, isn't it high time we put this shit before a firing squad?
Wow. The dog started barking. Guess I better behave.
All right, whoa, fellas. You brought me here to plan something, right?
Aiden, these are the VNC tower plans. Once we get the power back on, we can reestablish communication. People throughout the city will learn about our mission. they'll be able to join in and help us.
So you plan on broadcasting propaganda?
Whatever it takes to defend against the renegades. When the Butcher sees how strong we are, he'll retreat. We'll prevent war. However, there are a few matters we need to take care of first. See this building? This is an electrical substation that powers the district. If we get it running, we'll be able to power the VNC tower. Our unit is already on its way.
Step one is securing the perimeter around the TV station. My men will do that. I'll head out, sir.
Of course, Rogue. Good luck.
We won't disappoint you, sir.
Yes, we'll do our best, sir.
Who asked you, Wisbowski? Now move your ass. You're waiting on us.
The next time you speak to me like that in front of my soldiers, I'll take my life and cut your fucking cock off!
Oh, imagine all the grieving tonsils.
Shut up!
Can we just get back to the plan? Thank you. After Jack's puppies secure the entrance, my men will bring the lamps and set up an outpost. And then, if everything goes smoothly, which it definitely will, since the plan's author is the commander-in-chief himself.
I'm warning you.
You'll turn on the elevators and ride it to the top.
And when you get to the roof, you attach the transmitter to the antenna. Got it?
A lot of people say this place is dangerous.
Well, you don't say.
Dangerous? What place isn't dangerous in this town? Our best people are on this mission. You'll be working with Ro. He can be a real pain in the ass, but him you can rely on. And you can always get in touch with me.
The entire building is powered by the electrical substation. Ro's men will secure the perimeter with lamps. I got it.
You see, Juan? That's how you obey orders.
Or get yourself killed. But my neck's not on the line here.
See you at the TV station. It's a great day we've all been waiting for.
Yes, a great day to die.
If Elena ever hits on you, be
careful. Aiden? I heard Jack and Juan are trying to sell you a hot load of horse shit. Meet me outside the canteen.
Oh, took a break from assassinations to come see me?
I'm just trying to keep you out of trouble. What do those warmongers want?
Ask me to climb to the top of the VNC tower.
What? Sons of bitches. You know what that place is?
The tallest building in the whole damn city. But I can do it.
I hate those fuckers. Ro, Meyer, they're solid. But Jack and Juan, they're destined to stab you in the back.
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. Except that's where Frank lost all the Night Runners and his leg. Jack and Juan are throwing you to the infected wolves to further their own goals. You're just a tool to them. Fucking lunatics.
That's all right. The PKs will be with me, Jack said.
Did Jack maybe mention the creatures that live there?
I know it's dangerous, Luan. I have to do this.
I've heard there are things there. Things no one has seen. Or actually, seen and lived to tell.
You sound scared.
Of course I'm scared, Aiden.
Aw, I didn't know you cared.
Fuck you. Look, a few years ago, Frank tried to do what Jack is planning, and it was a tragedy. Don't believe me? Ask him yourself.
Aiden. The entrance to the TV station is secured. We're just waiting for your lazy ass. Aiden? You there?
Talk to Frank, Aiden. Please! Don't do this!
Aiden? Answer.
Okay. I'll talk to Frank.
Thanks, Aiden. You're doing the right thing.
Ro, I'll be there as soon as I can. Something came up.
Hurry, Aiden. We're all waiting for you.
Never trusting a uniform. teeming with infected now.
Frank, are you alive, man?
Huh? Ravik? I told you to fucking leave me alone.
Now it's me, Aiden.
Who? Oh, it's you. What do you want?
Tell me about the VNC Tower.
We were so close back then, Aiden. So close. Despite what the others said. I really did have a good plan. A solid plan. But it was a bloodbath, Aiden. A bloodbath.
Frank, how do I get to the rooftop?
We went in without a full team. Bastards. If they'd only had faith and stuck with me. But one lost faith and led the others astray.
Who was that?
Judas. That's who. If it wasn't for Raph... past is dead. So they say. What matters is... that was the end of the Night Runners.
Okay, but... how can I get to the rooftop?
You can't. Nobody can. Now, fuck you.
Have already gone into the tower. There's no one closer than you. Will you check that out?
Sure. I'm on it.
Take it easy on ya! Gay leg!
area is swarming with renegades, Ro. But I'm handling them. I took care of the renegades.
Good work, Aiden. Power up that substation. Fast.
Container nearby.
Aiden, I really don't want to rush you, but move your goddamn ass and power up that substation. We're waiting.
On it. You're welcome, hothead.
Thank you. Lava! The power's surging! Thanks for the help, PK Dog. Now, be a good boy. Get lost!
No, it's time for you to leave. Or else.
Was that a threat? I'm shaking in my steel-toed boots. Fellas! Think he'll squeal like a stuck pig like his buddies did? Let's check and see.
You ain't gonna like what comes next!
Oh, God. Hey, Ro, it's all powered on.
Sometimes if I stay,
I don't know what.
Ro? You receiving?
Are we receiving? Everything's
Is everyone all right?
Yeah. Boys are going deeper into the building. The area will be secured soon. Haul your ass over here. Time to do some climbing.
Look for an apartment.
I know of one that can occupy. There's even a stove.
You're so sure.
I got a huge selection!
But, you know, you gotta spice things up every so often. Maybe.
No need to be a stranger to charm.
You survived.
And hanging from the ceiling.
What?
An apprentice electrician who didn't listen to the warning.
Rose already waiting for you, Pilgrim.
Today, I'm not so sure.
Bit of electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
Now, the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys are in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up, then... Oh, fuck me. It's Roe. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it. Get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon?
We're still looking for...
Just leave it. Get out. Now. Leon! Leon! Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between corridors A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. If you're there before me, just get them out before the dark gets too dark. And watch your back. We have no use for dead meat. Leon, hold on. We're coming for you.
If it wasn't for us, half of these people would be biter bait.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro. Ro, I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall. Make your way through the maintenance room to the basement. The power distribution room is down there.
Thank you. Huh?